Morgon Händel, agus en kulra tagum is protestonet mig hen, asar hubbel förstje, att ta simmor agum sigelig, agus bevailom en kynjil geogrishin isbrew de diniela. Ta gitte bug de achen radag in yin sha. Tam wujje tosher dagen shakten le star, gitte bug star, tam wujje garag erin av yokun, agus en rola viegna protestoni, sa trefse shin, agus Shannon Star, Tomich Fosta, a garker log on you, Magagas, Raj, on you, Magagas, Slinchy, Augusta Simin to Warwick Nadini, Augusta Gulior, Folamaka, Gaji Shaw, Gus Nilaka, and Shannon Trio Shakton, Augusta Tashi, Double to Akan Kenyal, Rodara, Mill Street, a nation, Thraja Willen, So Tashi, the Punch and Salt, I see them.
Dashe Gomoy. I've enjoyed it very much. It's been very interesting.
Art Fafik, Fik Blino, and Emanahar, Gondi and Doan, Hossime. We Munchord and Kate Skoch, Ogan, Darbanyam, Pater McMorris.
Thomas Fallen get the bug than the Gaelic egg, Jerry Wakan Rang, Agus, being Orany, Ogin Foster, Agus, Fisher the Kano and Sash and Shakton Shakacha. Now, she didn't she had go well in Gaelic Jacker or Heave a foam me up to the Ak nor of him which a Jano and Sash, Kyo she had Achenrod Gunstoppel, Gun Iper Bay. So Tashi into some motion.
I'm a Protestant and I'm really interested in finding out what the Gaelic influences have been on the Ulster Protestant. And it's been very much a revelation, the fact that, you know, in the 17th century, most of the Protestants, ministers, etc., they were Irish speakers. And yet, you know, nowadays, there was a swing against that. So we've gone sort of a full circle.